It's March 11th, 2018. It's 10 o'clock. We set the clocks ahead last night, or this morning, whichever. It's raining out in our flooded garden. The grounds have been saturated for about 3 weeks, roughly. And I was trying to hope they would dry out, but I thought we'd get a light rain, which this is probably like a light rain, but it's gonna saturate everything again. We're gonna get two elderberry trees and put them out there on each side of the green swing frame. See the plastic right now is blocking some focusing. One on each side on the north and south side of that. North is away, south is closer of that ring swing frame. So we'll have a couple elderberry trees. Like I say, that's the new time instead of the old time. This time is different from the other time, you know. Stupid. But I did another one. I'm going to do this real quickly again. This is broccoli. Trying to make it where you can see it on here. There's a bunch of broccoli that's been in there for about a week. This plant light came in. I thought it was going to be the whole setup. It says that it features this and the cord, but all it came was just the light bulb, which is fine, I guess, but I mean, I thought I was expecting the whole thing, which is BS. Got a heat lamp type grow light I have. It's a white incandescent type, like a spotlight, you'd say, and put in there before it would heat up and help these grow a lot. I think this plant light is helping them get up also. Different varieties of tomatoes and a few peppers in here. Bell pepper. That's a beaver dam pepper right there. Okay, beaver dam, and then I have two bell peppers in these pots right here. And then we got tomatoes, Costelluto, which is a real big tomato, and a Marigold, and a couple others. Same thing here. These are all tomatoes, though. You know, there's like a double tomato in that planter right there. But they were looking kind of sickly, and took a chance. I told my wife, she transplanted these yesterday. They were just in like a tray with soil. And then she put them into those peat pots, which we bought. And this is supposed to be cucumber. They're not doing so well. I'm going to look in the refrigerator for some other heirloom seeds of cucumbers to put down here. I'd like to get like 4 cucumber plants started to put out in the garden. 4 would be more than enough, really. Excuse me. And this plant here, this was outside. This was all but dead. And then since we got that grow light and put in here, look at how those things look. Those are really pretty, too. Wow. I just thought they were going to die. They were looking so frail. And let me zoom up a little bit on there. So, those are about pints. No more than about, we call it like 20-ounce pint. Not 20-ounce pint. 20-ounce clay pots down there, 4 of them. I'd like to have like 30 of those. Between that and the peat pots, you know, peat pots what's going to go into the, could go right into the ground. But I get tomatoes when they get a little bit bigger, when they get to the second and maybe the third set of leaves on them. Put them in like the pint pots.